Stopped working one day at the end of May, 2 days later, it stops working again. And so this time we actually knew what to do. Take the safety switch out and the unit will start running again. And we just kept a bucket under it to make sure it didn't like flood the house. And it didn't. There was no water in the bucket. No worries. A tech came out the next day. This was Sunday morning. And he checked all the drain lines and stuff and he unclogged them. He did go, like, follow the piping, and he said that there was one pipe that he's not sure about. He didn't want to touch it because he's not a plumber, he's an HVAC guy, and that they're gonna send their plumbers out if this were to happen again. That scared the crap out of me. I'm gonna hire you. My dog is on the move. He's walking around. Anyways, he sat down. Like I said earlier, he's a big boy. He makes a lot of noise. Oh, I didn't want that one. I forgot how to switch the things. But anyways, we had a bunch of plumbing replaced in January. Which, that's another long story. I think I've already explained before all of it, so I'm not gonna explain it now. Video from the end of January basically explains it. But he said that if it were to clog again, that they're gonna have the plumbers come out with them to figure out if maybe they did something, or not like did something on purpose or even on accident. I don't really know what I'm saying, but like, you know, just so they can service that pipe. Because the HVAC guy didn't know what it went to. There was a lot of words to explain something so simple. But right now, it's working. I don't want to jinx anything. So I'm just going to be quiet now about that. And yeah, that's basically what I've been up to. To talk about, so I guess we just finished the game. What have you guys been up to? Where's Beast Mode? Oh, over there. Where shall we go? What is that? glasses are something different, but I doubt it. Oh, that's right above me. Oh, would you look at that? We got a ways to go. Let's go, whatever your name is. I can't remember. Beast Trap. What is your name? Beast Guy. Beast Man. Beast Mode. Oh. See, I was gonna say Beast Mode, but I was like, no. That's too, like, common. You know? If you shoot these. I am sad. That's actually so sad. You see, that would be like perfect for that T-Rex that I talked about when the season started. That there's just a T-Rex looming around the map. I know those aren't T-Rex eggs, but house being